Yo, 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 what's going on?
Now what?
Why did I say that?
Use this to reverse the energy and send Apocalypse back.
Alright, Lex.
Only once we have the rookie.
Lex.
Yes, you need to save me.
We'll need to act quickly, before Darkseid gets what he wants.
We should split up. No point in all of us looking in the same place.
First one to find the rookie gets a cookie.
God damn it. Only if I wasn't the one that was kidnapped, I couldn't earn a cookie.
Sorry, force of habit.
Reverse flash. Jesus Christ. Gorilla Grodd just killed.
Looks like we found him.
Kidnap them. Hey, save me. Oh, hell yeah, got a little milkshake.
Hey, we win the cookie.
Yay.
Soon, we will.
Can you save me, Father? Father Lex.
My lord.
Excellent. Then untold power will belong to me.
The Earthlings are attacking.
Darkseid, you know who you're messing with?
None.
I am the anti-life convention.
I don't believe we've met.
Desaad, who is this insect?
Haha. Lexi doesn't know who you are.
The greatest criminal mastermind of this or any other Earth. And
sure.
You have an associate of mine.
The universe shall belong to me.
We are in the final mission.
In brightest day.
We're just in time. A mysterious
Green Lantern was gonna say something.
We'll need to deep.
I am the Green Lantern. I shall open the door to save the universe from Darkseid. That's his name, right? No, we don't need Joker. We just need Lex. Know why? Lex got missiles. Shoot him, Lex. He's like Iron Man. But like... yeah, he's like Iron Man. He can fly, shoot lasers, shoot missiles. But... he doesn't have hair. Once again, Green Lantern has to save the day. I really like Green Lantern. I remember Green Lantern, the animated series. That was a great show. I remember the Red Lantern guy. He was pretty cool. I think he actually was in Young Justice. I think. Because I do believe that Red Lantern from Green Lantern, the animated series, did return. Oh, we exploding things. Oh, we need to save myself.
Once again, you disappoint me, Desaad.
Because we play as the character, and that character is me, because I am the handsomest of them all.
Bring it on, Darkseid.
I'm pretty ugly, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, get him. Gorilla Grodd versus Darkseid. I've been waiting for this movie for years. Yeah, mate. Damn, Darkseid. Pretty weak. Shazam! Alright. Charge up the thing. Do what you need to do, Mr. Reverse Flash. Oh, look at us. Oh, you can't catch me, mate. Oh. Oh, who you think you are? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. You're destroying every single timeline.
You annoying little.
Ho-ho.
I'll make you regret that.
Yeah. Do good beat the reverse. Oh, the best trio. Batman, I know you don't like to use guns, but can you make a deception? Yeah, mate. Who you think you are? You block freak. Yeah, mate. Show me. Ow.
It worked.
He tried to kill me. Darkseid has just given us the tools to stop him. Alright, these are Darkseid's guns. Man, they're getting used against him. So. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, Darkseid. You wanna fight? Never mind. he ain't high-fiving now. Woohoo! Barry!
Maybe we should get somewhere less falling?
Yeah.
Luthor, get us back
yeah.
to the surface.
Stay with Lex.
Wow.
Alright.
I have the complete equation. I know the secrets of the universe.
Well, that's a shame.
I think our friend here isn't from our universe.
What?
Why is this?
Rookie turned up just before the crime syndicate, which makes me think our super powerful stranger is from Earth 3.
He knows.
When Rookie absorbed the Motherbox power, it was altered by their Earth 3 makeup.
So it means I'm God. That's all I get out of this,
so
that we're God.
You're turning them good? How do you know this?
World's greatest detective.
And yeah.
My parademons. What a hideous corruption. Must resist. Earth to smile.
He's trying not to smile.
What was I thinking? That
looks
lovely.
God.
Hey, can I play? Can I still be your leader? We can all have cake.
Cake.
I want a kitten.
Oh my God, what? What have we done?
Well, I didn't expect that.
This flash might not last, but it's worth a shot.
I do hope you stay for tea.
Joker and Harley Quinn are going to have the best dinner party ever.
Are you there? Darkseid is neutralized.
Lex, save us.
Bring us back and then send this planet to the other side of the galaxy.
Lex?
Luthor?
What is he doing?
The thing is, Superman, I've now got all of you in one place.
What?
Once again, I'm in the position to
fuck off, Darkseid.
Of all of you, with the flick.
I did not mean to swear.
Switch.
No, no, not again.
Luthor, don't. People of
Lex has betrayed us.
I, Lex Luthor.
I am disowning Lex. He's no longer known as Father Lex. He's now known as Lex. I shall never forgive him.
I shall only demand a title of, say,
peasant.
Emperor.
Oh. He's trying to take over and think we can't do anything about it. Probably right.
Heroes are gone.
Really, Sherlock?
Only way to try.
Lex, we have a few words.
Oh,
Wally. Sorry, I saw Kid Flash. But screw Kid Flash, there's normal Flash.
Hear the noble sacrifice you made.
No, he wasn't.
Are you going to come quietly?
You betrayed me.
Arresting me? You're an escaped criminal, remember?
Haha.
Well, what about the Rookie? Rookie played a big hand in saving the planet.
Yay!
And didn't deliberately leave us marooned halfway across the galaxy.
Yeah.
Rookie engaged in criminal activities. Like a pro.
And that's it. You don't get a chance to make a better choice, Batman. We need to be better than that. Hmm? You could join us and help make a real difference.
Or you could.
Yes, you could join us and have a lot more fun.
You betrayed me. I shall think about this. This will be a very difficult choice. Well, let's look at the options. We become a hero. We get to hang out with Batman. Superman. We get to kick Robin in the face. Yes, yes, yes. Bad guys. Lex betrayed us. And, Joker, he does have those funny jokes. But I don't want to deal with those helping Riddler with his Riddler trophies. But on the hero side, we get to hang out. No choice needed. We're going to the Flash. I thought long and hard about this. We're becoming a superhero. Yay!
You made the right choice.
Thank you.
We'll see.
After Batman, will you be my new father?
Did for you.
Didn't you try and send them to the other side of the universe?
Oh, I appreciate what you did, Lex, but I can't forgive you about the other things you've done. No, they're gone. It's Michael Scofield.
Coming.
Hell yeah. Can I be your new leader? Oh, what do we got here? This game is the memory of I'm just gonna say I can't read, but someone. So very nice. Oh, back on Apocalypse. The parademons. They're hugging. Kellaback. Old man. Darkseid. The Anti-Monitor. Does that mean the next DC game is going to be based on Crisis on Infinite Earths? Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, that's nice. The Flash is looking a bit red, so we need to go send him to the doctors because he is now our best friend. Come on, Flash. Let's go stop some crime.